Hi, welcome back to the National Poetry Month readings. I'm Josh, the teen librarian, and today is day 24. The last seven poets that we'll be doing are all current living poets. I believe the only living poet I've read from was Billy Collins. And these last seven poets are all going to be younger poets who are posting a lot of their own stuff on social media, YouTube videos, and really promoting their work. So I will be trying to promote them as well by providing links to their official accounts and also maybe a YouTube video that features their work that they put out or that was put by an official publication. Today, the first poet I want to feature is Rupi Kaur. Some of you may know of her because she is arguably one of the most successful modern day poets. She really rose to fame by posting her stuff online, on Instagram and Tumblr. And she's done a good job of promoting her work. She is a Canadian poet who is a immigrant and writes about that in her experiences. I'll be reading several of her poems because they're all quite short and they are also untitled, so I don't have titles to provide this time. Here's the first one. "How is it so easy for you to be kind to people?" he asked. "Milk and honey dripped from my lips as I answered, because people have not been kind to me." The next one, "I am water, soft enough to offer life, tough enough to drown it away." Okay, and here is one more. "You might not have been my first love, but you were the love that made all the other loves irrelevant." And if you ever look up her poems online, she has done many illustrations for them herself, which are all quite lovely. So I do recommend looking into her. Join us tomorrow. Bye.